some information for you. Check the wall. See you.
Thank you. Stuck up here forever. Anyway, if we're going to get home, we'll need the elemental warrior in this cave. You can get it back. I just know it. Remember Squibble mentioning this place. He said to start by dashing into the totem furthest from the door, and then maybe there are clues.
Always here in the whatnot to help you.
The cave started flooding while you were down the scary well, and now the door's blocked. But hey, your new warrior should be able to blast us out of here. Why not try it?
Collecting elemental fruit will enhance your warrior's abilities. Deep Blue. Major Ruin, Deep Blue, Deep Blue. Pummelweed. Rubble. Major Ruin. Rubble. Ash. Major Ruin. I have some information for you. Check for whatnot to see it.
Dry, if you like being dry, that is. The door is rigged up to the water wheel, and Deep Blue should be able to make it spin. So what are you waiting for?
Can't you see I'm upset? The trolls have stolen my prized pearls. I'm offering a reward for anyone who can return them to the three starfish holders, but no one seems to care.
something in?
Okay, that wasn't so bad.
Call those replacements? They're tiny. I'm not going to give you a cash reward for these miserable substitutes. But I suppose you can have this.
Fought like a tornado, and it all seems to have calmed down in here. That's great. This is all I have to offer, but please take it.
If you find any runes lying around, come back and spend them here. It's how the economy works. You know what I'm saying?
Dope!